As a small child, Anna Jennings experienced years of horrific sexual abuse, which left her feeling isolated, afraid, and ashamed. Art was the vehicle for Anna to express the secret story inside her. As a young woman, she entered the mental health system, which focused almost exclusively on her symptoms. She found that no one wanted to hear her stories, to listen to her experiences of trauma. The reaction of the mental health system was to ignore this information. When Anna or her mother would attempt to raise the subject, a look would come into the professional's eyes as if shades were being drawn. If notes were being taken, the pencil would stop moving. In 1994, just a few years after Anna's death, the Substance Abuse and Mental Health Services Administration organized the Dare to Vision Conference. At this conference, the participants shared their own versions of Anna's story. Woman after woman recounted histories of trauma and abuse, followed by often demeaning and inhuman treatment at the hands of the people who were supposed to be helping. Experiences of seclusion and restraint in psychiatric hospitals only serve to further re-traumatize people already living with haunting memories of violence and abuse. The outcome of this conference was a cry for a fundamental transformation in the way that mental health professionals treat people with trauma histories. The trauma-informed care movement was born, which called for the mental health system to recognize the centrality of trauma in the lives of the vast majority of people receiving services, instead of focusing on symptoms which often cover up root causes, professionals were called upon to form healing relationships with the people they served and to listen to the stories so long ignored. Almost 20 years later, trauma-informed care is gaining momentum. It is becoming the new standard in a variety of settings, from institutions to community-based organizations, correctional facilities to schools. Trauma-informed care promotes healing and resilience. It honors the individual and builds on each person's unique strengths, creating the opportunity for them to author a new and hopeful story for the future.